Hey everyone, I'm Syed Mehmood Sami from Hyderabad. I'm an engineering undergrad in the civil engineering stream. So in my first year itself, I came to know that the civil engineering course in India is completely theory based and I wanted more practical knowledge. So that is when I made up my mind to study abroad. So I had many options, but upon doing further research, I got to know that Australia has many opportunities in the civil engineering field. So when I started my process to study in Australia, I met with a consultant, I won't name them, but they completely misled me. They did not provide accurate information. So that is when I got a random ad from IDP, which told that they are organizing a conference somewhere in Hyderabad, where they are calling all the experts from Australia. So when I visited the conference, I was completely blown away with the response from IDP. So they got me in touch with the expert counselors. I got a clear idea. And when I visited the consultancy, I was assigned a counselor. And from there, they completely streamlined the process. The IDP fast lane service got me offer letters in quickly. And they also offered me many different services like the overseas health insurance. And I was also presented with the opportunities of opening a bank account or transferring money to my destination. Also, the counselors at IDP helped me get a 30% amount of scholarship, which was really great because it relieved a lot of financial pressure from me. So overall, my experience with IDP consultancy was great, and I would recommend everyone that is planning to study abroad to choose IDP over any other consultancy.